Today is 16th of May 2016. This Maltese female, not spayed, is 10 years old now, right? So, was it last year? June?
Yeah, June
around
last year.
Approximately last year, she came in with a breast nodule, which was quite small, right? Pea size, right?
Yes.
And doctor then removed it. It was, you can see the scar here. So I would say this is the right side, yeah. Right side, you can see the scar. So it should be M3 and 4. The fifth one is here, this is the 5. We always count from the front. Front is M1, but now M1 has got it. And M1 got one nodule here. Then from what I draw here, I can see from my drawing, illustration, so I let it come out first, stand over. So from the illustration, I summarize it. On the left is, left memory gland is MG 4 and 5, there's a nodule. Right memory gland 1, affected MG 2 and 3, and MG 4 and 5. So, the tumor removed was MG 3 and 4, I would say. Okay, anyway, so that was in last year, right? And there were no other nodules. Then when did it develop? Come out like that. When did it develop?
It was like, when the last time I visited?
The skin disease one?
Then you spotted the small.
Okay, during, only last 2 months, right?
2 months ago.
Yeah, 2 months ago, yeah. I spotted some breast nodules and advised the owner to do surgery after the skin disease has recovered, because otherwise the infection will spread into the inside of the wound. So now she comes back. Okay, so now my advice is to spay first. Wait, turn over first. To spay the dog first, because those are the hormones promoting the growth of the breast tumors. Now, whether they are malignant or if they are not malignant, then of course everybody is happy. They won't come back again. But if they are malignant, that means they will come back again, you see. So this dog can actually live up to 15 years old if she had been spayed long earlier. Okay, so now we spayed, and then 1 month from now, got to remove the whole length of the tissues, the breast tissue actually on the left side, the whole, all the breast tissues will be removed. On the right side will be the MG 4 and 5. 1 month from now, I hope she remembers, because if she cannot remember, then it might become bigger and bigger slowly. So you want to do histology later on to check whether it's cancerous or not?
Can.
Can. So
it's good to do, right?
Yeah. If it's not cancerous, of course, it won't come back. Anyway, that one didn't come back. But we don't know, you see, because it has spread. So, okay. So eating well, right? Drinking well,
yes,
right?
Yes. Everything's okay. Fine.
So then we will just quickly do a bit of scaling. Not much there. Yeah? At the same time of spaying, just since under one anesthetic, so no need to go separately. You can open the cheek teeth. Normally the cutter is on the cheek teeth, then the back one, further back a bit. Further back, then there's a bit of cutter there, but no bad breath, right?
No.
Open a bit bigger, let it focus. So okay, can no scratching now?
No.
Last time the skin disease was ringworm. When did it recover? Just recover?
After the medication, but after that they come back a bit here and there, so I'm not sure.
So do you wash it?
I wash it and I put
cream,
the cream. That
and recover fully?
Yeah, recover fully. But now,
where?
Can you help me?
Yeah, sure.
No, the pause.
Oh, everything.
No more, right? Got this ringworm very hard to get rid of. Must continue, with the cream.
It's cream, huh?
There's some redness here. There.
Yeah, correct.
We'll have to get rid of. Yeah, so she has to be vigilant. So it apply the cream and the wash. Yeah. We'll do this. No need tablets. Really. More important is the ears, actually. Last time the ears affected, right?
The ear and the head here.
But these lumps you didn't notice early on, these breast tumors?
No.
Why,
last year was clear.
But why you didn't want a spay? Because you didn't like the suffering?
Yeah.
But did the vet strongly advise you or not? You'll come back. He did. Okay, can. So you spay first. Then 1 month later, then remove the
How long it takes?
Breast tissue. Spaying is about half an hour.
Ah, so